Hello, YouTube people. Big Buddy 291 here. Well, I've been working on a little thing here. It's called a pocket survival stove. Survival stove. I can't talk. I made it out of an Android box. Put a little screen in it. Put a, they call these cargo screws. They make you like a little stand. Here's a can. You put your soup on there, your water, heat up some tea, whatever you want. Little grate in here, drill some holes around the side to get some airflow going through there. And give me a little few minutes here, and I'll get the stove fired up. We'll boil up some water for some pine tea. Okay, well, I got the baby going. Didn't take much at all. You can use a fire starter, like get some cotton balls, put some Vaseline on it, or I found out super glue works too. Put it in a plastic bag, and it'll ignite real quick. We'll put this can of water on right here. I'm going to bring my watch out with me. I'm going to see how long it takes for this water to get hot. But it was a cool little project. I found it on YouTube by a gentleman called IntenseAngler. He does a lot of survival stuff. It's pretty cool. And I thought I'd seen this. And I thought, this is cool. I got to make one of these. And it's awesome. I just like it. Of course, I didn't have no. I live in the. And I had no twigs or anything, and no trees. Because I'm not out in the woods. I'm in the mountains, though. I live in the mountains. But I live in an HOA area. They're kind of. That was my dog. They're kind of bedheads. HOA is their house. But seems like it's going pretty good, but this could do it could work in like a this is all you had. You know, you could probably get some heat from it too. Yeah, the water's getting warm. Seems to be working pretty good. I just might have to make some more of these. I'm also working on another project called a toothpick or a matchstick gun made out of a clothespin, wooden clothespin. I will, as soon as I get done with it, finish with it, I'll make you a video of it and put it on YouTube, Facebook, whatever. But it's kind of cool. I keep saying it over and over again. It's neat. But I didn't have much to do this winter because we've been off all winter. I work. I don't work. I just help a guy out with landscaping stuff. I don't do it all the time. Whenever he needs me, I'll do him a favor because he helps me out once in a while. But it's easy to make. The hardest part is finding the dang Chicago screws. You can get them on Amazon. But I didn't want to wait. So I went to Home Depot. They didn't have them. They had 1 inch. These are 2 inches. I need 2 inches. So I went to a hardware store and they had them. They had 2 inches. So I got those. And also I got some paracord bracelets I made, some key fobs. I'll put those on up to. You know, that water is getting warm. Sure is. It's a neat little stove. Oh, looks like my fire's going out. Hope not. No, maybe not. There we go. Yeah, you can see the steam coming off the water. There it goes. Make some pine needle tea. It is warm. It's getting warm. The darn dog. I got two dogs. One barks, the other doesn't. This one barks at everything. And even a leaf blowing across the lawn, you'll bark at it. You silly dog. But yeah, I guess it's pretty good because he protects the house. He lets us know when people are around. Our other one, she'll bark, but she's not a protector like he is. He is quite the protector. Yep. Well, I don't know if you can see this. There is steam coming off the water. What was it, like 5, 6, 7 minutes, something like that? Well, that's the smoke there, but you can see the steam. It's coming up. There it is. Yep. There's my silly dog. Mutton. Mutton. Bronze. Well, there's another dog out. But I keep saying it's kind of cool. Neat little stove. There we go. Now that water's going. We can see it. There it is. It's steaming. That means it's warm. It's time for pine needle tea. Yep. Lukewarm too. Or not lukewarm, but just right for tea. There you go. There's the steam. Okay, well, I'll end this video here. I will get it edited and get it posted up. Want to see what I've been doing. Just one or nothing. Thanks for watching. If you like it, hit like button, subscribe. I appreciate it. Thanks. Everybody have a good one. Big Buddy 291.